Onlookers watched in horror as base jumper Richard Henriksen hurdles off a cliff after his routine on a horizontal bar goes horribly wrong. The vision, taken by a documentary crew, shows the metal bar collapsing and the father of four flung out into airspace. Amazingly, Henriksen managed to miss the sheer of the cliff, letting out his chute just before crashing to a ledge where rescuers found him.